surprise, surprise, the NCAA tournament is playing in the favor of drama. Fans get to see a rematch of the national championship game from 1 year ago. Now, no matter the outcome, history is in the making. If Iowa wins, it'll be the first time it makes consecutive Final Fours. If LSU wins, the Tigers inch closer to becoming back-to-back champs since UConn did it in 2016. There's a lot of noise, so Coach Lisa Bluter is going to remind the team before tip-off.
This is a competition. This is not, and I say that because people want to turn this into a rivalry. It's not. It's a competition.
And a rematch.
Yeah, I think it's going to be super gritty and super aggressive, and LSU is a great team.
You know, last game yesterday, they all scored double digits. If they scored double digits, we lose. You know what I mean? So that's how I think about it. When I'm thinking, like, how do you stop this monster?
We're not really using our last year's game as, you know, bait or film for this year because they're not the same and we're not the same.
You don't know how it's going to go, but I think for us, our confidence can rely on. We've been in every single situation you could be possibly put in. And for myself, I think as a point guard, you got to know time and score all the time and put my teammates in positions to be successful.
These teams are only guaranteed 40 minutes of basketball. That's it. So lose and you are going home, season is over, and nobody wants that, so expect it all to be left out on the court. From Albany, it is the Elite Eight, and I'm Shannon Earhart, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.